There's a new car in Grand Theft Auto 5, and it's absolutely crazy. You know rappers, you know, that make a lot of money while making music? They usually buy cars like this.
It's a fairly new, nice, modern, big SUV.
Now, GTA 5 is a five-year-old game, so there's no way Rockstar Games could have put this in the game 5 years ago. But now it's finally here. And believe me or not, this is literally the craziest car ever. It's actually turning me into a little bit of a rapper. Yeah, rapper. Yep. Okay, I can't rap. Leave a like and I'll release a new song. 150,000 likes. Also, make sure you go to jellystore.com. I am signing every single jelly hat until the 18th of October. So go to Jelly Store. Get a signed hat. I'm not asking any more money for it. So yeah, wee, woo, nice hat. Let's check out this new car. Josh!
Hello, Jelly.
What's that outfit? You look different today, man. What's with the purple hat?
Pretty snazzy. Well, I always wear a purple hat. What do you mean?
I didn't realize that. I've always worn a green hat because green is the best.
You're supposed to be my friend. How do you not know these things?
I'm supposed to be your friend and you hit me in the face? Wow. Anyway, Josh, we have bought new vehicles.
Yeah. Where are they? Right there.
Is that it?
There.
Are those the new vehicles?
There.
These are supposed to be really, really cool.
Jelly, this is the whole point. They don't look that cool now, but we're going to pimp them up, and then they're going to look really
cool. Because I heard they're supposed to be, like, bulletproof and, you know, have a V12 in there. Josh,
look at that. It flew away. I guess it's not that good.
Josh, listen up. Stop trying to kill me. I want to customize my car.
Okay.
Ew. Look at the back of it. The back looks kind of weird.
All right. Well, I guess I'll see you at the car upgrading place, Jelly.
Yeah, Josh, maybe, you know, besides getting an upgrade for your car, you should redo your driver's license because that's not going very well.
Jelly, are you kidding me? I paid $10 for that driver's license. I'm not getting another one.
$10.
Yeah, and a hamburger. It was a good deal. All right, Jelly, I'm first in because I'm more important. There we go.
I just pushed you in, Josh.
All right. Let's upgrade this bad boy.
Don't try and bribe the guy with a burger this time, okay? All right. So I'm not really sure what this car is supposed to look like. In my opinion, it looks a little bit like a Land Rover Defender together with a Mercedes G-Wagon Brabus version. I don't know. It looks super cool, in my opinion. This is kind of the vehicle that rappers in real life would buy, I think. I'm not a rapper, but if I was a rapper, I'd buy this money. All right, so we're gonna start with the race brakes. Obviously, you know, this is a very fast car. We need some proper brakes on this thing. Front bumpers, what are we gonna do now? Ooh, wait, what? We can just delete the front bumper and we have an entire gap there. I have never seen that before. Okay. Ram plate. Primary ram plate. Ooh, that's like nice little color. Secondary ram plate. The bull bar. Whoa, that looks kind of cool. Primary bull bar. The secondary bull bar. Lifted bull bar. Okay. Oh no, the lifted ram bar. There we go. And primary color and then secondary color, which I don't have. Bull bar 2. It adds like a lot of lights up the front. Primary, secondary, bull bar 3. Whoa, even more lights. Dude, this thing is rough. And then with color. Wow, I actually kind of like it. It looks cool. I think we're gonna go with this one. It's a very bulky front bumper. Now for the rear. The rear bumper is kind of odd in my opinion. I don't like this look. It doesn't look that great. We're gonna delete the rear bumper. Wow. The light cage, okay. No, I don't like the light cage effect. This is a very Land Rover kind of thing. Primary light cage, the ram bar. Oh, no, primary ram bar. Okay, the competition kit is basically a ram bar with those extra things. And then we've got nothing else. Okay, maybe we'll go for the primary, no, secondary competition kit. Oh yeah. So I want to respray this car. I was thinking maybe we should have a secondary color in green. It looks super cool with the, with the colors. You see what I mean? And then the primary color could be chrome or... No, not green. I don't know. This car just doesn't look good in green. I'm sorry. What about, like, black? Carbon black? Looks a little bit better, but still not perfect. Matte black? Okay! Now that looks like something. Let's keep it matte black for now. The engine is obviously gonna get a level 4 upgrade. This thing is fast, but it can be faster. The exhaust is currently a stock exhaust. Two little pipes down there. We can expose air filters. Wait, does that remove the back exhaust? Oh my goodness, I did not expect that. How am I supposed to look out the window now? We've got a giant pipe in front of us. The Intersector Turbo, what? It just removes the hood? This is supposed to be an exhaust? I mean, the exhaust is literally right there. That's cool, though. And then we've got the Big Daddy Turbo. I wonder what Josh is gonna go for. The V8, oh my goodness, that looks cool. The Oval Intake Bug Catcher. The Triple Intake, oh my, whoa. I like what it does, man. Look at the green, it looks cool. And then the Twin Turbo. The Twin Turbo with air filters, or that's it. Oh my goodness. To be honest, I don't really like the look of the exhausts here. I think this looks a lot cooler. Also, I think if we rev the car, I can't rev it right now. Anyway, those little pipes over there open. This looks awesome. This is great. Fenders. Okay, so currently we've got a stock fender on it. We can change them, but ooh, why is the stock? Oh, the stock secondary. That looks actually really cool. I like that. Bolted, nah. Primary, secondary bolted, okay. We just add kind of bolt, like some kind of bolts on it. Oh, flared, what? That looks so odd. I don't know why, but that looks just strange, doesn't it? Maybe we'll go with this one. I kind of like this better, it looks more rough. The grill, okay, we can change the grill. Oh, it doesn't really do all that much because it's completely covered up. All right, we're just gonna make it chrome. Why not? The horn is obviously going to be the clown horn. Lights are going to be xenon. I wonder if we can turn those big lights on too. That'd be cool. Neon kit, we're gonna go front, back, and sides, and we are gonna go with the green neon kit. The roll cage, we've got a roll cage. No, we don't. Okay, we can add one. Secondary, oh, I love the way that looks. Or the secondary, okay. So does anything happen to the seats? No, nothing happens to the seats. What looks better, this or this? Oh, this looks a lot better. Yes! The roof, we can change the roof. A light bar, whoa! A raid rack, whoa! Or a raid kit. Wow, okay. This looks cool, I like it. With the light up front and, I don't know, some storage thing at the top, looks cool. Skirts, all right, ooh, look at that. We can really add a big skirt there and we can make it green as well. The piped skirt, okay. This kind of goes with the current design of the car, but I'm not sure if I like it. Okay, yeah, that's all right. Should we go with either this one or this one? Maybe we should go with this one. Kind of looks better, doesn't it? More expensive doesn't mean better, guys. There we go, that looks good. We're gonna lower the suspension, perfect. Up the transmission, 50 grand for better transmission. That's kind of crazy. 50 grand for turbo wheels. This is where it gets exciting, boys. We could put some high-end wheels on this thing. Oh, yo, they need to be carbon. They need to be carbon. And then we gotta change the trim color. Love this wheel. And then wheel color. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Look at that. That's perfect, isn't it, guys? Wow, I love it. Tires are going to be bulletproof. Why do I do that? There you go. Custom tires. Nah, don't like the look of that. These tires are awesome. Window plates. Oh my goodness. Should we go with this? Or should we keep them black? Maybe we should just keep them black, guys. I kind of like it better when they're black. We shouldn't have too much screen on it, you know? The windows are also gonna be limo. Oh my goodness, nobody knows what's inside of this G-Wagon looking thing. All right, now last but not least, we've got the livery. We can add white stripes, which looks all right, I guess. Black stripes, which we cannot see. The sponsor, I kind of like it. I kind of like something on the side, but not that. Redwood, something else. Something else. What's with all these sponsors, man? Give me like a cool camo. Ooh, the American flag. No. Oh, nightmare. That looks cool. Look at the green flame. Oh my. Oh. Whoa, boys. That is it. That is it, boys. We have got green flames. What else do you want? Boys, I think I've got the best looking car. Let's see what Slogoman did to his.
Hey, Josh! Jelly! Oh! How okay. You doing?
Josh, you've got an interesting design. I'm gonna be honest with you, man.
Yeah, I've gone for something a little bit different. Hang
right,
on, I'm trying to aim into the sun.
Your color is usually red, but you've now moved from purple hat or pink hat to pink car.
Jelly, you don't have to make a car the same color as what my color is. I mean, I'm trying out different things.
Yeah, I mean, I like it. It's very cool. Tell me more about it,
Josh.
Yeah, tell me more about it.
So as you can see, obviously, I've gone for a pink and white aesthetic.
Wait, can I just quickly comment on those wheels? How did you make them pink? I didn't know that was possible.
I just picked the ones with that, and then I just made them pink, I guess.
I didn't even know that was possible.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. They look like spider webs, but that's not the interesting part. Take a look at this engine.
Oh, I saw that.
Absolute beast.
That is a beast, Josh.
It has the ability to go over 10 miles per hour. That's pretty insane speeds.
That's very fast.
But let me point out some of the cool stuff. What? Look at the trim. Look, see that white trim that goes all the long way?
Right. Blah, 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 like in the body line.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks cool. Right? That's your secondary color.
And then I've obviously added like a roof rack.
Oh.
You've got the big lights at the front.
I'm wondering, do those lights work? Can we turn those off?
I have no idea.
I'm really wondering that. I mean, Josh, I'm going to be honest here. It looks great, okay?
Thank you.
It looks great. Wait, what did you do for the back? Okay, so basically, I think you went for almost the most expensive options at any time.
What do you mean?
I mean, it looks good, but let's move over to my car, Josh. Okay.
Yours one is looking very Halloween-y.
Josh, it is in fact October, okay? This is the nightmare. That's right. If you get a nightmare and there's a car in your nightmare, this is probably the one.
It does look quite scary.
A different style for the engine. I've got the exhaust there as well. 8 beautiful exhaust pipes at the engine bay, Josh. Do you see that? Beautiful,
Jelly,
right?
The green doesn't really match the green of the car.
It does. What do you mean? The secondary green is the exact same green.
I'm not sure about that, buddy.
It's just the light. Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Comment section on that one, please.
Josh, come on. No, I think it looks great, honestly. This livery is a new livery that Rockstar Games never had before. If you look at the top, Josh, at the roof rack, I've got huge flames on the roof.
Oh, it goes all the way on the top as well. That's cool, actually.
And so, yeah, for the back, I decided, you know, really to black this out because it's just very scary.
I mean, it keeps the smooth transition. I think that's a good decision, Jelly.
Right.
I think, you know what we should do? We should test if this metal plating, we both got it. We should test it if it's bulletproof.
Josh, we shall do that. But first, I think we need to take it for a spin, okay?
Okay. All right. We'll do that at the end of the video then.
All right. Get in your car. We'll do it at the end. Perfect.
All right. I got to see how this thing performs. I've got turbo on it, so I guess it's going to be good.
Turbo for 50 grand. All right. You first, Josh. Whoa. Yeah. Wait. Stand still for a second. Wait.
Jed.
Don't worry.
Jelly.
Look.
You are the worst driver.
Look at that. The flames that close to the engine. I don't really like that.
Oh, wait. I see it coming out of yours. That's cool.
Woo-hoo! It's crazy, man. All right. Where are we going, Josh?
We're going on this road. Ah! Going as fast as
oh,
I
my
can
goodness,
this
Josh. This thing is bulky. I am smashing everybody out of the way. Josh,
all right, let's go.
I've got like a huge front grill. It really doesn't matter if I hit people. Front bumper.
That's actually true. Okay, we're going like full speed right now, right?
That's right. We're pretty quick, Josh.
This thing zooms. Jelly.
Josh, I was dodging you, okay? I couldn't help
it. Well, I was in front of you.
Yeah, sure.
Oh. This is actually a really good truck for like off-roading, I would say.
It is, man. We should take it off-road. Let's go up the hills with this thing.
Okay. I think it's got really good speed.
It's super quick for how big it is, honestly.
You know what this would be a good car for, Jelly? Doing like a heist or something.
Oh, yeah. You know what I said, Josh? I said this is the typical car that a rapper in real life has. Isn't it true, though?
I guess, yeah. It's quite
similar. If I was a rapper, okay, I'm not a rapper, I would probably have this car. I'm just saying.
All right, Jelly.
Off-road, like this thing's crazy. You're right.
Whoa. Look at that.
Maybe it's the green that really helps with nature. You
know? No, I just went up a bit too much.
Come on, Josh. Come on. Drift in.
Go.
Oh, yeah.
This thing is actually really fun to drive off-road.
This thing is awesome. I love it. Whoa, Josh.
It's actually really good in racing as well.
Whoa. Look at you flying. Whoa, I've actually never seen this house. This is a really nice house.
I think someone just fell in the pool.
Well, I hope you can swim. Oh my goodness. Can this car swim, you think? No, let's not try that.
Test it, Jelly.
No, that's a bad idea. I don't want to break it.
Jelly! That's a bad idea. I don't want to break it.
Oh, yeah, but, you know, maybe you want to.
Uh-oh.
Careful, Josh.
Uh-oh!
See, this thing is so bulky and strong, it doesn't even matter. It's
because I've got a roll bar. It makes it safer.
Yeah, it makes you roll.
Yeah, what?
No, it doesn't. Try this with a supercar. You won't even get up the hill. It's got no grip.
I mean, you could, but you'll just fly off in one direction and do like 50 flips, I think.
I love this car. It's great, even though I'm a terrible driver.
Yeah, I agree. Wait, are you still crashing my own money?
I'm not crashing. I'm not crashing. I haven't crashed for a little while now, Josh, okay?
Boom!
Wow, nice job.
It's not very powerful in smashing stuff, though.
I thought it was. I thought it was pretty powerful. Here, let me smash you, Josh. Boom!
Take me out to dinner first, Jelly. Oh, Jelly, this is actually perfect. We can take it through the marshlands.
Oh, yeah.
Just make sure you don't drown it, please.
Yeah, we can't drown with this car, Josh.
I just rolled through the water.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Okay, this thing handles this pretty good. Can we cross this?
I mean, it is an off-road car. It works! Whoa, I went through it. That was awesome.
Hey.
This thing is crazy, honestly. It's almost submarine-like, Josh. What? No, let's go back.
That's crazy. You are risking it.
No,
I was
going
to say, we should probably take it somewhere a bit further away from the military base before we test the bulletproofness of
it. You just went completely underwater, Josh. Did you realize
I'm a submarine now.
All right, let's go test this with some bullets, Josh. Where do we go?
Anywhere not at a military base. Jelly, do you think this is a good spot?
This is a great spot for some bullets, Josh.
Wait, why are you getting out, Jelly? You're testing first. First of all, we're going to be using just a small gun to start.
No. Come on, start small here, Josh.
All right, I think I'm using the smallest gun in the game.
So try and aim for my head, Josh. Try and aim for my head, okay?
Okay, I'm not sure exactly where it is, but...
It's very large. I didn't get hit.
Okay, I'm going to try the side one.
I still did not get hit. Is it actually bulletproof? That's great!
Jelly.
Sorry, wrong button. Wrong button. Ooh, maybe an AR? Try an AR. Or like
okay, this is an AK, okay?
Oh, with a sub.
This doesn't shoot through, then this is going to be really powerful. Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Whoa, we've got a bulletproof vehicle here.
Okay, let me try, the most powerful gun I have. A Heavy Sniper Mark II.
Oh, no.
You ready?
Yeah.
Damn!
Nothing!
Nothing! This thing is strong, Jelly.
Yeah!
I'm pretty sure it's fully bulletproof. I'm shooting a shotgun point blank at it. Now,
Josh,
obviously, this one here isn't bulletproof.
Josh, no, don't shoot that!
Wait, it wasn't coming up with a red dot. Wait, let me just...
Just shoot it.
Okay, that's definitely not bulletproof.
So the windows are definitely not bulletproof, but these things in the back are.
Yeah, they are fully bulletproof. This is surprising.
That's so cool! Alright, Josh, okay, how about you get you your vehicle, alright? And I'll try the bigger guns.
No, where? Okay, look, Jelly, I don't want to die straight away, though. We should test if this can survive. Let's see if this can survive one sticky bomb first.
One sticky bomb?
Yeah. I mean, we have shot it in a lot, so...
Okay, let's try it.
It's not a perfect test, but okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay. So some bullets and one sticky bomb did destroy it.
Josh, the question is it laser-proof? Come on.
Hey, Jelly, only shoot at the armor, but keep shooting.
Can you get like a little bit lower on the hill? Like maybe I stand
here. Oh, you're short. I guess.
Okay.
Okay, so Jelly, just shoot the armor and just keep shooting the armor.
Whoa!
Let's see if this thing will break.
Whoa! It's not doing anything, is it?
But will it blow up if you keep shooting? That's the question.
Wait, can I shoot underneath it?
I mean, there's a little bit of black smoke coming out. But I'm saying if you only shoot the armor. Oh, I just took damage.
You did?
Yeah, keep going.
Back up a little bit.
I genuinely just took damage.
So there is like a little gap you can still shoot through, I think.
Yeah.
Yes!
You just got me.
There's a tiny little gap, Josh.
I want to know, where is the weak spot?
I was shooting like right there, Josh. You see it?
Wait, through the metal?
Right. No, it's like between the edge of the metal and basically, I don't know, the chassis.
Oh, I see it.
Try and shoot me. Yeah, you're hitting me.
What? We found a weak spot on this.
We found a weak spot.
Oh, but Jelly, not even the normal car. You see, like if I shoot through the metal, that doesn't do anything.
Right.
So that's like an actual crazy weak spot.
That's weak spot.
We're like full on scientists today.
Oh my goodness.
But like, will it blow up? I don't think it. Oh, well, is that smoke?
Yes. No. Yes.
Well, at least we know.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, click on that subscribe button. And also, make sure to check out the new exclusive Jelly Army t-shirts on jellystore.com.